Hi, I'm Daniel.
I'm Cassandra.
Hi, I'm Carissa.
And today we're going to eat Janang Apang.
Assalamualaikum teman semuanya, kembali bersama saya Rosida di sini. Saya lagi masak apa nih? Saya masak jenang abang, abang putih, tradisine wong Jawa buat among-among. Gimana saya membuatnya? Tuh, mantap sekali. Ini anak-anak blasteran doyan enggak ya?
Doyan ora doyan?
Ora doyan. It's so weird.
Nah, teman-teman, di sini aku memakai ketan putih setengah cup sekitar 75 gram. Jadi ini nanti dicampur dengan beras. Ini separuh aja dan akan aku rendam dulu. Ketannya aja, berasnya nanti ya. Jika mau dicuci dulu silahkan. Udah direndam gini, baru nanti dicampur. Dan ini setelah 1 jam aku rendam ya ketannya. Di sini berasnya 50 gram, jadi total 125 gram. Beras sama ketan akan aku campur dan aku cuci ya, cuci bersih. Di sini aku masak air hampir 1 liter, masukkan beras dan ketannya. Ini nanti aku pakai santan, tapi santannya santan kaleng ya teman-teman, jadi santannya masuk nanti. Dan ini airnya agak banyak, tiap beras beda-beda hasilnya. Dan selain santan nanti ada parutan kelapa, ini kering tapi sedikit aja. Dan ini aku masak aja dulu sampai berasnya ini pecah ya. Jadi masak terus. Nah, ini airnya udah menyusut dan berasnya udah agak pecah-pecah ya. Nah, tiap beras beda-beda. Dan ini akan aku tambahkan sedikit parutan kelapa nih. Almarhum nenekku begini kalau bikin ya. Kalau nenekku pakai fresh kelapa ya parutannya. Aku tambahkan 1 sendok teh garam biar gurih. Jadi yang putih nanti gurih rasanya. Nah, santannya ntar dulu. Dan ini akan aku matikan apinya. Itu kelapanya biar ini juga meresap, kelapanya jangan banyak-banyak ya. Oke, aku matikan apinya dan aku tutup, biarkan sekitar 30 menit ya. Dan untuk yang merahnya, ini gula kelapa ya, akan aku potong-potong. Ini cuma 50 gram. Buburnya udah 30-an menit. Aku tambahkan sedikit air. Aku masak benar-benar ini ya. Tapi ini berasnya benar-benar halus, jadi cepet itunya. Soalnya berasnya beras, saya pakai beras Thailand ya. Dan beras tuh di sini bermacam-macam merek, beda-beda. Jadi jika mau kelihatan berasnya ya, yang cepet aja bubur ya. Tuh lembut banget. Akan aku tambahkan sedikit santan, santannya santan kaleng, jangan khawatir. Kecilkan apinya. Tambahin lagi deh. Dan setelah tanak akan aku bagi jadi dua. Nanti yang satu pakaiin gula tadi. Nah, ini pakaiin gula. Dan ini gulanya masuk dikit aja dulu biar nggak kemanisan. Tuh, kalau dipotong-potong kan cepet apa ya? Cepet leleh, cepet larut. Nah, itu kan merah. Oke, kalau among-among bahasa Jawanya bikin ginian, neton. Netonmu apa teman-teman? Senen Wage, Selasa Kliwon, atau apa? Kemis Pahing, Jumat Wage, serem. Ya nggak ada kata serem lah. Kan kata primbon itu yang serem. Nah, ini dia. Jadi deh. Enak banget. Dicobain dulu kok enak. Dicobain dulu. Ini nggak pakai pandan, nggak punya pandan. Kurang manis, teman-teman. akan aku tambahin lagi ya, nggak manis, semuanya aja. Nah, lumayan enak. Oke, ini udah enak nih, lembut sekali. Aku akan ngasih anaknya Pak Paul tuh, aku kasih yang putih dulu. Kalau masa kecil aku taruh di lepek ya. Nah, mau di pinggirnya atau di tengahnya. Dan ini lepek biar masa kecil kalau ada among-among gini. Terus ini yang merah di pinggirnya aja gini ya. Ini anak-anak blasteran doyan enggak ya?
Now what do we have here?
That's called jenang abang, is traditional Javanese congee.
Javanese congee.
Java. You know Java opo?
Jenang opo, mami? Jenang abang.
What is the brown? It doesn't taste normal. Like I don't.
What?
What is it, the sugar from the Indonesian candy?
Yeah.
It's so
You like Indonesian candy?
No, I don't. It's so gooey.
You jenang abang.
Yep.
So what the taste?
It's weird. It's like sweet but gooey, and it's like thick but runny. It's so.
It's congee.
It doesn't taste the same.
Yeah, because
it's the same. I tasted congee all my life.
Yeah, but it's different congee. Usually you just congee and chicken.
It's sweet congee. So
yeah, it's not sweet and the other one sweet. Traditional congee. Look, Cassandra love it.
I don't love it.
That's because I ate.
Put down your little feet. What is Come on. Come on, sir. I'll fry you French fries after.
Go just try it. It's not that bad.
I had one too.
But I don't see any. I did not see.
Try the sweet one.
Tomorrow we
go to Sex Sack if you eat that.
It's
not bad.
Yeah, it's yummy.
I look.
It's weird.
You're not used to eating.
I just
What is look at Cassie. Look at Cassie.
I always ate congee when I was in the hospital.
Yeah, you have beef congee and so many kind of congee, right? You like something
sweet? Eat it, Carissa, or else no fries or Shake Shack for you tomorrow.
I don't care.
Is she scared? You scared?
Like or dislike?
I'm more in dislike. It's new and I don't like. I like original congee. This sweet like congee is so.
I like to eat this part.
It's
you like the white.
I don't like sweet congee. I like normal congee.
I like
sweet
this congee. Part. Is I don't weird. Like. I don't like the sweet. I'm not.
The Java sweet congee shouldn't be a thing. It should be normal congee. Sweet congee sounds weird.
It's not even sweet.
You get the only one.
That one.
Oh, I thought you meant that one.
Yeah, try it.
Try that.
Sweet, you're gonna love it. It's like Indonesian drink.
I put it all the way. Look, I don't. Maybe I'll let you have a sip of lemon tea. No.
Sweet congee, just no.
Come on, eat it.
I don't want to have the sweet congee.
Look at Cassandra, keep eating.
I like to eat this part.
I like the normal congee. Sweet congee, it just doesn't work.
How come I'm finished?
Look at you mommy. Liked it. I don't.
I'm done this part. I don't like the sweet part.
You don't like the sweet one?
Yeah,
I don't like the sweet.
I
like the plain.
For me, I just don't think the sweet works.
Grandma, what's that?
You eat your finger first.
I got one.
For me, sweet congee just doesn't work together. I just like normal plain congee. Maybe if like the black sauce. Or maybe put the
What is the black sauce? Ketchup?
Yeah, the black ketchup.
Ketchup manis. How come you like ketchup manis? You don't like that one?
Because it works well. The congee is like a plain, but with the black sauce, it adds flavor. This is.
What the heck is that, guys?
Hey! Not fair!
Why you eat that? You eat
Why
the sweet congee!
Why are you eating
congee?
Smarties?
I'd rather have sweet Smarties than sweet congee.
sweet congee, just no.
Why not?
Radoyan!
Ngapa radoyan?
Because it just doesn't work. Like, I've always eaten plain congee throughout my life.
Raina? Enak, Raina.
Ketchup manis or the pedas. But like, sweet congee, no. Gak mau.
Ngapa?
Kan ora iso makan. Ora iso makan. Gak mau.
Mau jenang?
I like the normal one. I like the white one.
This mau is, makan jenang.
Enak banget.
Enak banget.
Radoyan.
Ngapa radoyan?
Ora iso makan. Ora iso makan.
Come on. It. Neton mu iki mau, dicah telu netone padha kabeh. Dina laire padha. Come on. Hurry up.
I cannot eat it.
Come on,
eat it. No, I cannot. If I do, I'm just gonna.
Look, mommy, weirdness.
I cannot eat it. Fine, I'll have a spoon and then that's it. Oh, I cannot eat it. No, it's wrong.
What is wrong?
It doesn't look good.
No, but it's not about to look good.
No. Gak mau.
I smell it all the way from here.
Arya, eat now.
It's one spoon?
Yeah.
No.
One spoon with one sweet congee doesn't look attractive.
No, well, that is so.
Do not look attractive?
Not as attractive as this one.
Ah, habis. Habis. Ora iso makan.
Doyan ora doyan.
Radoyan is so weird. It's like too sweet. I just like the plain.
I like chicken congee better.
Congee with the ketchup manis or pedas. Just sweet congee, no.
Okay.
I like.
Thanks for watching, everyone. We hope you enjoy your plain congee because. Sweet congee, no. Ora iso makan. Ora.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.